Aceh, an Ethiopian girl who strongly believes in the power of women and girls. A future free of violence against women is ORANGE. O stands for Objectives of Equality and Peace. R stands for Respect for Human Dignity. A stands for an abuse-free environment. N for no sexual harassment or intimidation. G stands for growth and development. E stands for an empowered women and girls. And therefore, an empowered community.